I ain't slicing no ties. I ain't keying no calls. I ain't hitting no females up. I'm not asking you who the hell liking your picture, what you replying to. I ain't checking the messages. I ain't checking no phones. I'm not doing no call logs. I'm not putting no tracker on you. I'm not doing none of that. I'm not. Because if I could do all of that, I'm moving around. Because a real man would never let you sit there and question where you stand with him. Because he know that he values you and you value him. And it's not hard being submissive at all to a man. It's hard being submissive to bullshit. That's not a man. That's a little boy still playing games. I'm not being submissive to no little boy still playing games. That's what I'm not going to do. So that toxic shit is for the birds. Been there, done that, over and done with. You want to hit up the mama? You want to be the favorite daughter-in-law? All the extra shit? Like, no. No. I don't have time for that at all. And that person can go and entertain somebody else because it ain't going to be me.